Do you know if the Pop Century has king-size bed in ground-level rooms? I know the answer to this, but I ask our partners at Destinations to Travel to answer this because I ask them to answer most of our hotel questions because that's what they do. They deal with hotels. Anyway, this answer came from Stephanie Walsh, one of the agents from Destinations to Travel. She does great work, by the way. She says, we just returned from a stay at the Palm Century a little over a week ago, and I must say I love staying there. I can't disagree with her at all. I agree wholeheartedly with that. In addition to the fun theming and clean accommodations, Pop Century offers a great food court and shopping venue, as well as efficient bus service to all the parks in Disney Springs. To answer your question, yes, Pop Century has king bed rooms on the ground level. In fact, there are king bed rooms on the ground level in all the room categories, view categories, offered at the Pop Century: standard, preferred, pool view, and preferred pool view. However, unlike at the moderates and the deluxe resorts, where the king beds are a bookable room category, making it guaranteed, king bedrooms at the Pop Century are only available by request and not guaranteed. So yes, they are available, but you would not be guaranteed a king bed at the Pop Century. Yes, you have to just make a request. They are kind of limited. There's not a lot of the king bedrooms. So you really have to request them. I would not expect to get one. If you get one, it's a nice thing. Now, if you, I even ask about the new refurbished rooms, because the refurbished rooms are totally different. You know, they've got the queen bed and the queen pull down bed. So the refurbished rooms are totally different. But I heard back that yes, the refurbished rooms will have the king bed option. Don't know how many, but that is being built into the refurbished rooms. We've actually done this before. The man child, when we went with the all three couples, us, the man child and his Southern Belle, princess and her Prince Charming, when we went all as adults, we got one room with a king bed. And we put the man child, since he's like 17 foot tall and big old guy, we put him and his wife in that room, and the rest of us took the full-size beds.
Thanks so much for watching Dad's video. For more simple, fun, magic Walt Disney World information, go to dadsguidetowdw.com. You can do that by clicking the I button that's popping up on the screen right now. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel and get more Dad's YouTube videos with Dadattitude.